I'm Brendan.
I'm Lindsay.
Our problem number was 8, and 8A was to find the sine of 13, and we got 0.225 by plugging it into the calculator.
Tangent of 96, we plugged it into the calculator, and we got negative 9.514.
8C was to find the cosecant of 71 degrees, and to find that you have to do 1 over sine of 71. Plug that into the calculator and got 1.057.
8D was cotangent of 62. To find that, you do 1 over tangent of 62. We plugged that into the calculator and got 0.532.